crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past him.